now here with our best player of the game, Jimmy Alapag, with 16 points, 2 assists, hitting 8 out of 10 free throws. Jimmy, you pretty much took over in the end game. You scored 7 out of those 16 points in the fourth quarter. What was going through your mind at that point?
Well, we knew it was an important game for us tonight. You know, we were fighting for a top 2 spot, and you know, it was an important game for us. So, you know, to be able to make some shots and get to the free throw line at the end game, just happy to knock them down.
And you have another tough matchup coming up against Barangay Ginebra, and you pretty much clinched that twice to beat advantage. How does that help with your confidence coming into your next game?
You know, it's important for our team, you know, especially coming from last conference. You know, after that experience, it humbles you. And, you know, it's a credit to the coaching staff and all the guys for coming back to this conference, you know, more focused and really pushing each other at practice. And, you know, we're reaping the rewards of it now. But it's important. You know, we still have one game left, and we'll try to get that one to build some momentum going into the playoffs.
All right. Is there anyone that you would like to greet?
Of course, my wife, LJ, and my daughter, who's sleeping over there, Keona Sky, and of course, my son, Ian Maximus. And I just want to dedicate this game to Coach Tab and his family. I want to send our prayers and condolences to his family. I know they're going through a tough time, so I just want to know that my family, as well as the entire country's there, are praying for him. So condolences to Coach Tab.
Thank you so much, Jimmy, and once again, congratulations.